Now here's a little old song about Ruppert the pig, and that go like this. This little piggy went to market. This little piggy found a home. He turned up at Rod and Sue's house one day. He didn't want to be alone. Rod and Sue, they opened their gate, and Ruppert trotted in, all pink and black and kind of fat, better than being thin. He had escaped his owner, who wanted him for a pie. But Ruppert had other ideas, he didn't want to die. Rod and Sue, they took him in and gave him lots of love. They even let him in the house. Oh Lord, oh heavens above. They gave him lots of love and food, and now he's very big. He never poos in the house. Such a lovely pig. He didn't want to go for bacon. He didn't want to be a pork pie. He wanted to stay with Rod and Sue, not in an old smelly old sty. Now Ruppert, he had an owner, an evil looking man, who came to fetch him back one day in his old black van. But Sue, she said she hadn't seen him. He hadn't been round hers. We only keep horses here. But he wouldn't believe a word. So a friend called Josh, he bought him to save him from his fate. She loves him very dearly. He's become her mate. Now he's very happy, trotting round Rod's yard with horses, ducks and donkeys. Now he won't be large. Now keeping all these animals, it really is quite hard. Rod and Sue work all day devoted to their yard. Now it costs a lot of money, so if you'd like to give, you can make a little donation for horses and Ruppert the pig. So there you go. If you want to look them up, it's Easy Horse Rescue in Rajales, sunny Spain. Look them up on Google. Thanks, and see you again.